Welcome to our Grab and Go series. Today we are going to show you how to work with the smooth and the rough board. This exercise develops the child's sense of touch and it will also teach the child the lightness of touch. So let us watch the presentation. Judith, are you ready? Now before we work with the smooth and rough board, we will need to sensitize our fingers in the lukewarm water. So you watch me and you may have a turn later. Smooth, smooth, smooth. Smooth, smooth, smooth. Rough, rough, rough. Rough, rough, rough. For more videos, follow us on all our social media platforms. See you again. Goodbye.